how to become a better person. It's just toughness. You don't want to fight, but if you're going to fight, win. Nothing matters.
Hey there, guys. What's going on? And welcome back to our channel. Kyle Lowry isn't someone who shows up every day. That is something that anyone who has followed the Toronto Raptors for the past 7 seasons will attest to. But that doesn't rule out the possibility of finding someone who is exactly like him, albeit in miniature form. Kyle Lowry is adored by everyone. The 34-year-old is not just a basketball wizard. He's a near powerhouse who is widely regarded as the biggest Toronto Raptor of all eras. Today, we're going to let you know about Kyle Lowry's lifestyle and net worth. So what is it about Lowry that makes him so surreal? What is it about him that has everybody so enthralled? What is it about the reputation that has left an indelible mark on people's perception of him? Why do we all strive to imitate him? Kyle Lowry is mostly known as the point guard who plays for the Toronto Raptors, who are a star team. His professional life began with the Memphis Grizzlies, where he spent about 5 years before retiring in 2009. He then spent the next few years with the Houston Rockets. However, his real rise began when he joined the Raptors. This was in 2015 when the superstar made his first debut in the game of All-Star Games. Lowry used to be a point guard while he was in high school. Kyle Lowry was ranked as the number 6 point guard and the number 28 player in the United States in 2004. He has taken his game very seriously since he was a teenager. During his college basketball career, he spent 2 seasons with the Villanova Wildcats. In the 2015-16 season, he led the Raptors to a franchise record 56 victories, the most in the franchise's history. For the first time in franchise history, they advanced to the Eastern Conference Finals thanks to this victory. Kyle Lowry began his professional career in 2006 and has continued to excel since then. He is known as one of the greatest basketball players in the world. His importance became evident to Toronto Raptors because of his numerous victories and outstanding success.
Of a 4-game homestand, it's their longest homestand. Lowry takes it away! Air Boucher!
He is remarkable and has shown particularly exceptional performance in all of his games, and while it doesn't seem like it, but he did have a rough and frustrating childhood. His parents got divorced when he was a teenager, which was very upsetting for him during his childhood. His father was never interested in his upbringing, so he never really had a father figure in his life. Kyle was brought up by his grandmother and mother. Kyle Lowry's hardworking disposition is a gift from his mother. His mother, Mary, was a strong woman who always tried to provide the best for her children. Mary used to work 2 jobs to help support her children because she was the family's primary source of income. Lowry's support system was Lonnie Jr. during his entire journey. Throughout his childhood and adolescence, he was always a source of encouragement for him. In his early years, Kyle preferred baseball to basketball, but his brother persuaded him to change his mind and concentrate more on basketball. Lowry began his basketball career by playing with his brother and then progressed to playing with senior players. Doing so greatly aided him in developing his game. Lowry's game began to grow as a result of his renewed interest in the game. Without his brother Lonnie Jr.'s encouragement and support, none of this would have been possible. The Memphis Grizzlies selected him as the 24th overall pick in the 2006 NBA Draft. He signed a 2-year deal with this team on July 9th. Lowry appeared in 10 games during his rookie NBA season. Lowry has had a lot of success with the Rockets, but he's had a lot of fights and disputes with his mentor, Kevin McHale. Lowry later admitted to being guilty of his differences with Coach McHale and even apologized for them. Lowry played in 68 games for the Raptors in his first season, averaging 11.6 points, 4.7 rebounds, 1.4 steals, and 6.4 assists per game. In the year 2014, he made his first playoff appearance with the Raptors. He averaged 21.1 points in almost 7 games during this period, which is very impressive. Lowry became one of the most sought-after players in the NBA by the end of the 2013-14 season. Lowry's performance was so important that he returned to the Raptors for another 4-year stint. In July of 2014, he was paid $48 million for this deal. While Lowry's success for the Raptors in 2015 was a little disappointing, in the 2015-16 season, he returned with a bang, averaging 21.2 points in 77 games during the regular season. From a career standpoint, the 2016-17 seasons were his finest, with an average of 22.4 points per game. Due to his injury, he had to miss several games this season, and this game suffered greatly as a result. The Raptors were still committed to having Lowry with them, so in 2017, they signed a new 4-year deal with him. The contract was worth $100 million. Lowry played in 78 games in the 2017-18 seasons since signing this deal. Throughout the season, he averaged 16.2 points per game. He scored 17.4 points per game during the 2017-18 NBA playoffs and was also a member of the United States basketball delegation to the 2016 Summer Olympics. Lowry's father, who only lived 10 minutes away, never cared about his son and never showed any interest in his game or anything else. However, Lonnie Lowry Jr. always tried his best to fill the void. He often took his younger brother with him when he left home, and he also went to the local courts. Lowry was enamored with the game from the start, and since he can recall, he has wanted nothing more than to play ball. Kyle Lowry has proven to be the best and most talented player in the game of basketball. The player's net worth is estimated to be around $55 million. This amount is enormous, but it is well deserved. Kyle has put in a lot of effort to get to this point. He is often seen vacationing and partying with his family and friends in several luxurious locations. His mom also is enjoying a luxurious and opulent lifestyle. Lowry could throw himself into becoming a dad, a position he had never encountered firsthand, but was seemingly born to play, and his acts captured on camera from his everyday life are a massive proof that he's a loving dad and a caring family guy.
I don't put much on social media besides the trophy when I had the trophy. I'm a very private guy. I do everything kind of in privacy.
Lowry had been living in his mansion, which he bought for $5.25 million, and in March 2021, he put it on sale for $5.3 million, but got it sold for $5.12 million. The mansion is extremely beautiful and crazily impressive. Kyle Lowry has recently bought a shiny Ferrari 812 Superfast. This is just another addition to his car collection. He drives in style in that brand new vehicle of his. Lowry has proven to be the most dedicated player of his generation. Even though he never had any formal training for his game, he has succeeded in it today. He has been a source of motivation and inspiration for many people and has a sizable fan base. Throughout his career, he has shown his courage while facing the challenges of life.
Hey, what has been your most memorable first?
I don't remember. I've done so many so far, so I don't remember. I'm old.
And this just about does it for this video. Do give us your thought on Kyle Lowry's lifestyle and net worth in the comments section below. And before we get out of here, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, guys, take care and goodbye.